Welcome to a special segment we like to call In Your Face, where these two will go at it while they're talking about, arguing about, and debating about a couple topics in baseball today. I'll be the moderator, AJ Traub. In this corner, tall and talented, we have Eli Courtney. And over here, with nine toes, one bloody, we have Deblominator. All right, so for the first topic, young players in baseball.
Bryce Harper.
Okay.
Well, I will defeat you.
Why?
I say Mike Trout. And Mike Trout.
I say overrated.
Okay, can I speak first?
Sure.
May I?
Be my guest.
I believe that Mike Trout clearly has been a better player in 2012, 2013, and 2014.
Why?
Say not.
Why?
Because Mike Trout's OPS has been higher in all 3 years.
You left a year out. You forgot about 2015.
Well, can we first talk about the 3 years, because
all right, did the Angels ever make a World Series in 2012, 2013, and 2014?
No.
Did they contend for a World Championship? Bryce Harper is having a breakout career year, and his team is the front runner for the NLCS Championship.
But that's not because of solely Bryce Harper leads the offense, but then they've got the whole pitching staff. They have the best pitching staff in all of baseball.
Mike Trout has one of the best supporting casts. That's one of the best all-around hitting lineups in the major league.
Oh, is it? Yes. Albert Pujols and Mike Trout fighting.
Look who Mike Trout is
fighting the
from.
AL West. That's it. That's all I like. Cole Calhoun, I like Cole Calhoun too. I gotta admit, I like Cole Calhoun, but
look,
I don't
Mike
like
Trout.
Him.
Mike
I don't
Trout
like
learning.
The rest of the team. The rest of the offense is not good. It's mediocre.
Yeah, alright.
And Mike Trout, by the way, this year has an OPS over 1,000, which is only like 100 points lower than Bryce Harper, and Bryce Harper's having the phenom breakout here that he's had.
How many home runs does Mike Trout have?
Oh, Mike Trout has had less home runs than Bryce Harper, and I don't know the exact number right now because I don't have sheets.
I believe it's 24, 25 for Bryce Harper and 22 for Trout.
Yeah.
All right, that was a good debate.
In your face!
On to the AL East. Do the Red Sox have a chance to win the division?
No.
Do they?
The Red Sox are a joke. Their ace is Clay Buchholz. When's the last time Clay Buchholz was an ace in anything?
on a further note, I'm gonna calm this down.
All right, we're gonna mellow it out.
Because clearly you don't have the brain power to understand.
Because the Blue Jays are winning the American League East.
Because the Blue Jays have a 4.18 ERA this year.
They have the strongest.
And the Red Sox have a 4.45. It's not that different. The Red Sox are improving. The Blue Jays have an ERA that is declining over
the
last few
years. The Blue Jays have
the
strongest 3.45 hitters in the major leagues.
The Red Sox have Hanley Ramirez and David Ortiz. And Mookie Betts is on fire.
Okay, and Josh Donaldson is not?
Josh Donaldson has been on fire all year. Mookie Betts is the hottest he's been all year.
So, Danny, what's the key point for the Red Sox down the stretch? How are they going to get ahead in the division? What's the key factor?
They have nothing to trade for pitchers.
It's my turn. Okay. And clearly the Red Sox are losing, and clearly that's why it looks like... I mean, clearly they're in last place right now, so it looks like, you know... They're in last place. Their statistics don't prove it.
Because they are in last
place.
But
they're improving, and they are in this division, because the division sucks! And the key factor is that the Red Sox pitching has got to be better. Wade Miley has got to be the guy he was a couple years ago. He's never really been too bad in Chase Field, and I think that's... That's a key factor, and I also like Rick Porcello improving from a 6.5 ERA would be nice.
Down to what, a 5.5?
Okay.
Eduardo Rodriguez, the young pitcher, if he could come in big, that would be beautiful. And Clay Buchholz is a great pitcher. He's got great stuff. He's just inconsistent, and that's how inconsistent pitchers work. He's had a bad start,
Danny,
but
Danny,
he
Danny,
can...
Danny, you've been going on for a... Final point. Who's going to win, and what is the key factor for them in the
AL? The Toronto Blue Jays, because they have the strongest hitting 3-4-5 lineup in the American League. Josh Donaldson, Jose Bautista, Edwin Encarnacion. They could all hit a home run, any at-bat. Who do the Red Sox have that hits home runs? David Ortiz, sometimes, when he's not smashing bullpen phones.
Let me say one more thing to close it off
quickly.
All right,
who are you asking, the producer?
Look at that O's hat. You're a fan of Earl Weaver, and Earl Weaver loved home runs, and that's not the only way of success. I'm Danny Blomster. This is Eli Courtney, and that's AJ Traub, our host. Glad to have you here.
Pardon the interruption, and I want that to be. We'll see you guys later.